Hey, how's it going, gang? It's Jim Knight here. Just wanted to throw you a couple thoughts on some of the things that I have learned just over the last couple of years as I've sort of trekked out on my own as a professional speaker and soon-to-be author. I get a chance to really work with a lot of different organizations and companies, and some of the things that I've noticed from a training and development standpoint, which is what my background was, I did that for 21 years at Hard Rock International, is I've learned to really incorporate the art of edutainment. So this is education and entertainment sort of mixed together. And I think the days of either doing a instructor-led class or a video or an e-learning really has to have both of those components. You know, the days of you just standing up and kind of yakking up there and throwing a lot of content at people while they're sitting in a theater style setting, you know, it's not going to work for them anymore. It'll be like trying to get a drink of water out of a fire hydrant. It's just going to blast right past them. And so I think you have to now think about trying to make things pretty exciting for people. And let's say for instructor-led, one thing that I would think about is not necessarily just being a talking head behind a podium. Throw in some movement if you can and try and get out there amongst the group and look people in the eye and ask questions. I would look for trying to change up the mediums a little bit. You know, if you're using PowerPoint, that tends to still be my weapon of choice. But I would try and figure out to use Flipchart. Go old school on them. Maybe throw in a video. I have lately been using an audience response tool, a nice text polling system. I think that works well for, if I can say, the kids of today, you know, for the more younger workforce, the generations today. You know, all of those things matter. So if you can become a great storyteller, if you can use different types of formats, if you can put some movement, throw in a little bit of humor, you're pretty much going to win on that. But seriously, I think the days of you just going out there and just talking about content and information, it's not enough anymore. So I would just start with instructor-led and say, let's try and put in a little bit of edutainment. I think you're going to find it's going to be a better result for you.
To view more quick clips, visit ISSA.com.